Hello students, today I will explain on the topic of numbers in standard form. So how we can write a number in standard form? So a number written as in the form of a to the power n, where m is a decimal number. The value of a is 1 or less than 10. So value of a never be greater than 10. It may be less than 10. And what is n? N is a positive integer or negative integer. That means n takes the value 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and so on. Yeah, n takes the value minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4 and so on. So a number written as m into 10 to the power n is said to be in standard form if m is a decimal number and the value of m is 1 less than equal to 1 and less than 10. And n is either a positive integer or a negative integer. So for example, 2.73 × 10⁻¹. This is a decimal number and its value less than 10 but greater than 1, and the value of n is a negative integer. Similarly, another example of standard number is 2.573 × 10⁻¹. Using numbers in standard form, we can express a very large number or very small number in short form. So next, we express a very large number into a standard number. Now we express a very large number in standard form. Suppose 275000. It is a very large number. Now we express this very large number in standard form. So first we write the number up to last non-zero digit. So last non-zero digit is 5. So we write 275. And next step, we put a decimal point after one digit. Next, n multiplied 10 to the power n. So this is n. And what will be the value of n? If we put decimal point here, then how many decimal places are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10, the value of n will be 10. Then we can express 28573 in standard form. So put a decimal point after one digit. So 2.8573. So how many decimal places? Into 10 to the power, the value will be the number of decimal places. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 10 to the power 4. So in this method, we can express any very large number into its standard form. Now we express very small numbers into standard form. So suppose 0.000 is a very small number. Now we express this very small number into standard form. So first we write the non-zero digits, that is 8, 2, 3. to the power. And next, we put a decimal point after one digit. Then it will become 10. And what will be the value of n? For very small number, the value of n will be negative integer. So we have to remember, for very small number, very large number, n will be positive integer, and for very small number, n will be negative integer. So decimal moves how many places? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 10 to the power minus 6. Similarly, we can I give you another example. Suppose 0.00202003. So first we write the non-zero digit 203 and give a decimal point after one digit, and next 10 to the power minus. Decimal moves how many? Plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. After 10 minutes. So value of n will be minus 8. In this way, we can express any very small number in standard form. Now we solve these two questions. First one, write the number in usual form and write the number in digit form. In first question, we see that n is positive integer, and in second question, we see that n is negative integer. So both are in standard form. Now we convert standard form into usual form. Where n is positive, when n is positive integer, then decimal point moves from left to right. And when n is a negative integer, the decimal point moves from right to left. So for first question, 1.679 into 10 to the power 9 is equal to. First, we write the number excluding decimal points. So 1679. And decimal point moves from left to right because n is positive. So how many places the decimal point moves? No. 8 places. So after 9 digits, decimal point moves up to 9 digits. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. For second question, 5.673 will be 10 to the power minus 4. In this question, n is negative integer, so decimal point move right to left. So first we write the number excluding the decimal point, 5, 6, 7, 3. So decimal point moves 4 places. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So now we solve question number 4. Mass of earth is given and mass of moon also given. We have to find the total mass. So total mass is equal to the mass of the earth, that is 5.97 into 10 to the power 24 plus mass of the moon 7.85 into 10 to the power 22 kg. We see that the power of 10 on both standard number are different. So first we make the equal power of 10. So 5.97 into 10 to the power 24 can be written as 22 plus 2. Yeah. 7.35 into 10 to the power 22 kg. So 5.97 into 10 power 2 into 10 power 22. Because we know that A upon B 4 to the power 10 plus A is equal to A upon B 4 to the power 10 into A upon B 4 to the power 10. Using this formula, we expand plus 7.35 into 10 to the power 20 kg. 5.97 10 square, 10 square means 100 into 10 to the power 22 plus 7.35 into 10 to the power 22 is equal to 5.97 multiplied 100 is equal to 597 into 10 to the power 22 plus 7.35 into 10 to the power 22. So 10 to the power 22 will be common. So look at both the power of 10 are equal, then 597 plus 7.35 into 10 to the power 22 kg. So now we express this number in standard form. So decimal moves 2 places, 6.0435 into 10 to the power 22 plus 2 is equal to 24 kg. So decimal place moves 2 place, so power should be increased by 2. So 22 plus 2 is equal to 24.